Hello and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. We're continuing to do okay. Besides the little outbursts that totally wreck our stuff. Sadie needs to get on this machine. And Metadora? What? Who made a mess down here? She can just sleep on there. Let's see. We're gonna need more power soon. Cause that is just out of control right now. Power. Yeah, we don't have the research done on it though. And we're still waiting on that research. And you're fixing the battery, good. It's probably the only battery with power. Oh, they're eating right off the tree? I guess that's cool. Wait a minute, what happened to all our food? No power. Mealwood seed. Sweep? Yeah. And we're gonna have to set food as a priority now. That's a niner. Because, somehow we've run down to 11,000 calories. I suppose that happens when you run the game at full speed. Oh, gosh. Just deconstruct that. Good news. Water's not an issue. And right now we're just making water. Contaminated water. Bottled water. Contaminated water. Empty. 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 That does not work. Power. We need power. Definitely need a lot more power. Why don't we disable this and this and start generating some power first? This battery's been broken by someone. Who's stressed? Sadie's the highest stress. Sadie, you already set for that. Wonderful. Alright, water's gone here. Let's get some bedrooms in. Let's see. Be a good way to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Marcus said that's a good sized room. Take his word for it. And then we're gonna want tile all around it. See, there we go. Prioritize this as a 7. We'll just let our septic tank grow. I think what I'll do is I'll start locking it down, squeezing it in so the pump doesn't have to sit too low in the water. Water level will be not a problem. You know, power is going to have to be an 8. Sorry, guys. Stress levels are dropping. It's great. Anything else broken? Yes, someone broke another battery. Well, these batteries aren't charged. Why don't we just get rid of these? It's just gonna keep breaking them. It'll beautify the room a bit more that way. And they're gonna start charging these batteries up here, good. Batteries are draining. Oh, look at all this algae here. You guys are probably telling me that. Prioritize, 9. It's too bad I can't tell them just one person prioritize this. Oh. That's an issue. Can't even get down there. Ah, good. Slime production up here is going well. Someone is lashing out. What are you destroying? You gonna kill this painting? Fine with me. Oh. Shouldn't do anything. So as they clear this, carbon dioxide is filling the gap. I guess this would be a good air room. You attack the other ugly thing. This is all sandstone. Best not get it wet. Uh-oh. We've had a cave in. Up this ladder here. Jeez. Come on, get some air. Stress is at 88. This is fluctuating so bad. Okay, so that's the room. We should build another one above it. So we already got the floor. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then across. And then down. And we're going to put some doors on here. And we'll go ahead and start putting some beds. That's under furniture. Bed. Well, actually, this is probably a bad spot for it. We probably should set it in the middle. Put a light in there. How about how much? Negative 10. Negative 10. Okay. Negative 5. Probably better to do that. There we go. And then we're gonna need something that makes some air in there. I know it doesn't look so good, but that's what the art will be for. This art right here. We're gonna put in that oxygen algae machine right in the corner. Guys, this is a 9 priority. Hungry. Do we have any food? 22,000 calories left. These are stifled. Not enough atmospheric pressure. Oh boy. Oops. Put some power over to that. As they level up, I wonder if their stress goes up with it. I Oh, I suppose we can get some power lines run this way too. Come on, everyone, get this stuff done. How bad does the... Ooh, lavatory. Greatly reduces stress and disease by being more hygienically handling duplicate waste. Requirements. Water. 5.0 kgs. Liquid intake, output, contaminated water, heat, and it's not very popular. Okay. This is definitely a good thing to have. I don't know where to put it. Well, we'll deconstruct one of these. Deconstruct. And let's put it in the lavatory there once it's deconstructed. Then we're gonna have to do some pipe work here. So the bad stuff coming out can go to this one. But then we're gonna have to hop a pipe. Yeah? Because we need good water to go that way. Gotta hop two pipes. O to rotate. Can't build it. Why can't I build it? Oh, does it? It has to be built in the air? I suppose that's not gonna work. Ooh, what can we do? Go up around and jump across here. I guess we'll deconstruct one of these. At least that way we won't be making contaminated dirt anymore. How are you doing? Vent is empty. That's not a good sign for a water. Okay, those aren't actually working. And no one's in the shower. That's fine. I was worried there for a moment. We need more slime. Uh-oh. Contaminated oxygen. Breathable oxygen. I didn't even see that when we were building. That wasn't in the original plans. Well, the contaminated air is gonna be a problem. Let's see. Pressure is low. Pressure is low. Pressure is very low. Pressure is low. Pressure is low. Wow. Aw, who went through breaking this stuff? Alright, we need an airlock. Airlock, airlock. I know this is good air and all, and we can always pump it in here, but right now we don't have enough pressure. Oh good, someone's cleaning the bathroom. Won't have to worry about that too much once this is built. We should probably prioritize it as 6. Someone's beating on something. It broke this again. No, it broke something else. Where'd they break? Ah, they broke that one. There we go. We're gonna have to get a new dupe. We need someone that's good at medicine. I can't dig. That's fine. Let's do it. Get in here. 100% stressed. It's Rosalind. Rosalind. Stop beating on our power generation. Current threshold. Just how much wattage batteries should use before reactivating this generator? Oh. Repair that, please. Research cannot be done without power, guys. Who's stressed right now? Rosalind. You're gonna get that bed. You're gonna have a nice sleep. You won't get disturbed. You're gonna be happy tonight. Oh yeah, masterpiece? Not a masterpiece. Pressure levels are... Well, they're higher up in here than they are out there. Alright, who's this second stressed out person? Ralph? Ralph, you... If I recall... Oh yeah. You're the snorer. Need the emptying pipe finished now. Prioritize! 7. That is not the pipe. Question is, where is the pipe? Oh, right, we have... The intake pipe is not there. Because we were working on that. And we gotta jump over this. Pipe jump. Deconstruct that ladder. I guess because it jumps out in a third. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's draw this pipe. It is backwards. Cancel building. Oh, I don't know why it matters. It's just a pipe, but I guess it's got a direction it has to go. Okay. So we need this water. Wait a minute. Oh, it connected. There you go, guys. We should have jumped this one too. Still can, it's just silly how it's running in a circle. Deconstruct the ladder. Deconstruct this. And this. And we need a pipe jump right here. Liquid pipe. Delete. Outlet here. Pipe jump. Oops, wrong button. Keep trying to hit O to rotate. Gotta deconstruct that. We gotta draw this back. Oh, we do have to deconstruct this. Okay, pipe jump. There we go. I That's just gonna wash that contaminated dirt down there, that's for sure. Oh, come on, guys. There's this one piece right here. That's working now, right? Empty pipe. Bad pipe. Good pipe. Flow is stopped. Not good. Oh, but someone needs to use it. Let's deconstruct this guy. You would think the bowl would pre-fill. And this one's broken again. Of course. How are you doing down here? Light wounds, dirty hands, grime, stepped in contaminated water. Who stepped? Where's their contaminated water? Mop. Mop. Oh, cancel. Ah, we just canceled this building here. We need that pipe. Pipe. It never got built. Priority 9. What else is priority 9 there? Oh, that fives. 5. Food is good at a 9. 8. We got a 9 and a 9, but no one can reach it. So how far is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess when people gasp for air, they cause a bit of an issue. So this is fluctuating around 1600. This is 800. Okay, so we're building up pressure again. This never got done. So we're pressurizing this as well. Let's see here. We need to prioritize. Had a steam pop-up block the image there. No slime. It's gold. We can harvest those. What about our other plants? Yeah, we can harvest them too. Calories. That's good. I have a feeling we broke this. Pipes. May have to put in a second one and just run its own piping. Power. There we go. And its pipe needs to run at least close by the other one. But not too close. That is where it needs to touch. And we need to deconstruct pipes, water, cross back here. They're doing good. It's Prioritize 9. And I hit that with a 9 too, but nothing I can do about it right now. Stress is down to 57. Nice. Oh. Is it because that wasn't built? Really? This is a 9 now. Jeez. I'm like reconstructing everything because I don't notice that one piece is not there. Come on, people. They delivered the rock. And it is built. Ah, here comes the water. And it's going into the top. Nice. Someone's already in there. How do you feel now? Diarrhea, interrupted sleep, stepped in contaminated water, dirty hands. What are you going down there for? How's the water pipes look when they use it? Oh, is this one? That's cool. Alright. Let's see. Probably need to get a second laboratory up. We'll see if they keep using this. If they do, then we will make another one. And at least we don't use power when that's happening. Did we get our research done? No. Maybe because I switched it off? Third bedroom is almost ready. Ah, we definitely need to find some chlorine. There's chlorine. Now, is there any stone around it? Any bleach stone? Bleach, bleach, bleach. None there. None there. None. Someone leveled up. Insufficient resources. We need more slime. Alright. Diggers, if you have nothing to do, dig this way. That is a vacuum, though, so open this door. Oh. Mom. Had an accident there. Should raise stress quite a bit. She's down to 19. We can switch her off to Ralph. And who else? Virgil. You. How's pressure in here? 700. Not bad. We have run out of power? No. I don't know what happened there. Build some tiles across. You're dripping, right? Empty. This is shut down. That's right. Save power. We haven't done anything to fix the power issue, though. But we finished advanced filtering. Where's power? Combustion. Let's get that going. Cl- chlorine and contaminated oxygen. Just a big vacuum. Hydrogen. Let's see, power lines. There we go. Carbon dioxide and oxygen. Because it's at a low spot, it's going to collect a lot of that. And this has just got a lot of regular stuff. This is getting built. That is a good spot for slime. I don't know what we could use gold for. Maybe the statues? Let's see. Granite, obsidian. There we go. Good place for obsidian statue. All right. Refrigerator. That would be good. And a cooking station. Now, what is a cooking station? 60 watts. Duplicates will not fabricate unless recipes are queued. We're making it out of copper ore. Ooh, we can make it out of gold. Let's do that. We're gonna have a gold oven. There we go. Harvest is remaining 2. Not yet. Of course. Stress is down to 42. We're doing great. Let's prioritize these as a 6. Medical. Accelerates regeneration of wounded. Hand sanitizer. Raw metal. Bleach stone. Don't have any bleach. Don't have any bleach. Someone broke this. Why? Our stress level's so low. Such a troublemaker. I suppose this one, instead of making it, well, we should keep it as a bedroom. We need a place for medical. That looks as good as any. Alright, unbreathable and some carbon dioxide. Okay, we can shut this now that it has closed door. We want it on auto mode. Current status open, set to auto. Okay. And we'll mine straight down into there. Cool. We're gonna set this as a priority 6. Slightly higher than the other stuff, but not too bad. Gonna cancel that row. And this row. It's hard stuff you're cutting into there. Alright, go use the bathroom. Gonna use that one instead. I guess we'll start populating this with the furniture. We're at 34 minutes. We're out of time for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. This is Billy on the Gunjamed C channel, signing off. Bye-bye.